we're so honored that Andy accommodated us here and together with his bigger team so that they can receive the donated books. And we're so happy to make this donation because we think that they'll really be very helpful in making the young generation, elementary students, understand agriculture better and have a better appreciation not only of the work of our farmers, but of the need to improve agriculture in the country. 30% of our population is dependent on agriculture for their livelihood. So it's important to highlight that if you want our country to develop, if you want our economy to grow, we really need to focus on agriculture. So we hope that through these books and by making this donation and with the planned activities of the Quezon City Public Library, we will get more elementary school children interested in agriculture, and hopefully in the future they'll engage in promoting, advancing, and growing the agriculture
sector. We have the Quezon City Public Library, and thank you for the donation.
Kami for 2020 kasi marami kami additional activities for lunch libraries namin. And during our Public Library Day, makikipag-partner kami. Ang napaka generous nyo, and sabi ko nga kanina, kayo yung sagot ni Lord sa amin na sinag-usap kami ni Boss kahapon na kung ano yung programa namin by next year na additional from the traditional storytelling to digital storytelling. Thank you very much.
Thank you. You're welcome. And thank you.
10, ganyan. Pero mostly for our branch libraries talagang sila yung...
It's a fantastic morning. It's a beautiful day because we've started the day with this book donation, and we're really hoping to make a difference in the interest and engagement of our young ones in terms of you know, their knowledge and their awareness of the importance of agriculture, not only to our country, but also...
Matalayin ko na rin yung pagkakataon na ma-invite ko kayo na bisitahin ang ating mga public libraries, lalo-lalo na itong main library na yung sa innovations, number one po ang public library sa buong Pilipinas. So na-award kami best outstanding Hall of Famer, outstanding public library, especially on programs on Kalasakit and Outreach program. So lahat po welcome, at talagang gusto namin mabisita ang mga public.
Kaya halina kayo guys! Maganda po dito sa Quezon City Public Library. This time, you will enjoy. Sige po, sabi niyo, tara na! Okay, thank you!
Thank you! Thank you.